Linus, do you follow any development of any new programming languages? Do you see any language except C which is suitable for development of operating system?
I have yet to see a language that comes even close to C in that respect. It's not just that C, you can use C to generate good code for hardware, it's that if you think like a computer, writing C actually makes sense. So when I read C, I know what the assembly language will look like. And that is something I care about.